gonna go high up in the sky?
I like your life jacket, that's pretty. Cruise 2017.
Pretty gorgeous place, definitely. Definitely small, which you'd expect on a cruise ship. And of course, closet. Life jackets. Have your vanity. And there's a bed in here. I just want to take a minute and show you Allison's favorite part of our room. What are you doing in there? Huh?
Like, what are you doing in there?
Look at her. She's actually pretending to take a shower.
Oh, are you taking a shower right now?
Yeah.
All right, wash up. Wash your hair.
Oh.
Good job. Are you all clean?
Not yet? No.
All right, hurry up and finish.
That's about the tour. Everything else happens up top.
Stop on our trip. We're in Haiti, and this is our view from breakfast. Just getting off the boat. On our way onto the island.
Here we are in Labadee, Haiti. This is our ship, Navigator of the Sea. We are having a blast today. We're going on a sport fishing trip. We're going to catch a 6-foot marlin. Right?
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah. Here's our fishing boat as we're approaching. We're gonna go catch a big marlin today. Right, Ash? Water. You can see the cruise ship in the distance.
Landon and I are gonna go check out the Dragon's Tail coaster that goes up through the mountain and around the side of the mountain, gives us a nice view of the bay. So yeah. It should be fun. Excited?
Yes.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Here we are docking, Curacao, pilot ship. Mom and I are making sure that they do everything right. We're on the phone with the captain, giving him directions here.
Gorgeous. So we get off the boat here, the
the little catamaran at Klein Beach. It's a naturally protected island. There's no running water, no buildings built. There's like a little shelter around the corner, but that's about it. Mary made mention that it looks kind of like we're on Gilligan's Island. And there's a lot of people here, so it's kind of hard to imagine that until you look at our little base camp set up here. That definitely looks like we just ran aground and dropped all of our stuff off and we're out foraging for food or something. I already saw an iguana out over here. That was pretty sweet. And it's absolutely gorgeous.